guys. So I had a request for this guy, so we're going to do it this morning. And this is a balm from Moon's Harvest. It's called Mystic Sea Pony. It smells really good. It's like it's a very foody scent. I can smell, it's kind of caramelly. I can kind of smell caramel in there. It smells really good. I'll read the scent description that she has on the label here in just a second. Ooh, look how pretty that is. All right, let's see. I got it going here. The scent description on the label is super sweet, sugar spun, fruity, caramelly wonder. So there is caramel in there. Y'all know my nose usually isn't right, so I always like to put those scent descriptions in there. But there he goes. I hope you all have had a good weekend and are still having a good weekend. I'm hoping to get this video uploaded this morning along with the giveaway video, but sometimes that just doesn't happen, especially here recently. My upload speeds just have been terrible, so. Oh, see, I let him go and now I have to chase him all over the tub. Let's bring him back. It has pretty color combinations. The it's like that pretty like tealish color and the pink. Oh, his tail broke off. And this one, the scent hasn't faded down on it. It's still nice and strong. And I can smell it on my hand. Sometimes the scent gets, I don't know. Sometimes if I smell my hand wet, if you've done it a while, it's hard for me to describe. If you've done it a while, you know what I'm talking about. Wet, you can kind of sometimes tell whether it's going to stick to you or not, just by the way that your wet hand smells. I don't know. this one does to me, if you know what I'm talking about, smell like it's gonna stick. The only thing that's hard for me to kind of still gauge is sometimes it'll smell on my hand like it's gonna be light. But after it dries, it has a little bit of a stronger, a nicer stick, I guess. I don't know. Y'all, I ain't had a whole lot of sleep, and I've just worked 13 hours, so. Well, we're down to the yellow part. Look how pretty though, the different colors in here. I like this particular color combination though. I think it's really pretty. Almost finished there. And as always, the water feels really nice. Let's see. It's like a pink color, but it's got just a hint of purple to it. It's pretty. I do have quite a bit of foam here. This looks like it might bubble for us, so I'm going to give it a little try, okay? Let's see. Not really. It just a little bit. It gave us a nice little bit of froth, but not really any bubbles. But that's okay. It's still pretty anyway. Alright guys, it feels good. It smells like it's going to stick, but as always, I'll put that down below. It didn't stain or stick to my tub. Yeah, so it was a cute one. Here's a look at the label. And that right there, guys, I know that looks very pink. It's this lighting. It's really not. There's just like a hint of pink on my hand. For some reason, my camera always, I don't know, things look darker. Anywho, here's the label. If you guys want to take a little peek at that. All right. I hope y'all have a good one.